once again.
By the ancient frozen abyss.
Guys, I'm reading DTS stream chat at the moment. I'll switch back after this quest to my channel's chat. Looks like Grizzly won't be able to play after all due to the login issues, at least not right now. Hopefully they'll be resolved shortly and he can play. Come on, good loot. Come on, good loot. That's not good loot. Inferno's next. Sometimes while you're playing. Oh, good. Somebody who has scrolls or wands or something. Definitely wearing the wrong gear. So Grizzly's just hanging out. Yeah, con damage sucks. Defeat them all. Then I shall Gup. Really annoying. Oh my gosh, get out of my way. He already went to the other side. He isn't waiting for anybody. Yeah, failed Gup the other day because of that stupid con damage. That's so much faster and nicer. A couple groups I've played with, everybody's, oh, I forgot to set my spells, or I'm out of scrolls or wands or whatever. It's so much easier when somebody's prepared for it. My UMD is horrible, so I can't do it. Next time I tier this character, I'm definitely gonna reinvest in UMD a lot more. I don't know if I can get it very high, but I should be able to get it higher than this. I hit the lava, awesome. hate those stupid traps there. Regardless of if logins are back or not, this will be my last quest to stream tonight. I'll keep you with me until I get my loot, see what happens there, but... He's probably almost got him down already. No, not quite.
Summon the Guardian.
As the last torch goes out, the undead Flame Guardian appears.
Probably be easier if you stayed in the center. But take what we can get. At some point I may have done this enough I'll actually understand and remember the sequence without having to look it up.
Devoid of flame. The torches call out for flame, says the mysterious voice.
Oh, got hit by an elemental again. Well, we'll light him this way.
Summoned by the torches.
Nice. We got this. So we can hit this, hopefully get a loot drop at the end. Go get my end reward. Hopefully get what I want out of that, and then I'll be logging off for the night. Hopefully by that time the login issue is resolved and Grizzly can be streaming and all that stuff. Not counting on it, but hoping for it. I want really? That was rude.
Thank you.
Is he really not going to notice this? There he goes.
An acolyte in a distinctive robe patrols the hallway.
He's got freaking jump. He can do that jump. I can't. Well, this is awesome. Air elemental. Right where I'm trying to jump. I'm at the beginning, aren't I? On normal, I need to go other side. Maybe they're on the other side. Oh, this quest is crap. Annoying sometimes, much of the time. I want to go down this way. Don't I?
The acolyte turns to attack. We'll descend to the inferno together, he cries.
Which lord of Rhoda am I?
To the west leads out of this infernal chamber.
Alright, there we go. Just in time to the big finish.
The Cinder Spawn falls without making any mention of the Black Abbot. Perhaps someone else controlled the creature?
Nothing good there either. Alright. Yeah, nothing. No, nothing good comes out of that. Old Epic Eternal Wands work. That's a good point. I didn't think about the Wand of Blasting. I'll have to look into some of that and see if I can have stuff on hand running this. Alright, let's get these turned in and see what the... Ooh, Legendary Victory is tempting, but I already clicked on the other. I didn't bypass Legendary Victory, then I'm definitely not going to take an impressive trophy. What do we get? Falling Darkness. That's it. Falling Darkness. Really. I think I already have that. And regardless, it's not useful in this character at all. That's a bunch of junk. Well, that's junk. Impressive trophy it is. That's a really crap end reward, but alright. So thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate it. Thanks for following me. I'm going to head over to DDO stream. Not really looking at it, so I don't know if he's able to log in yet, but I'm out for the night, and I'll hang out there and chat. I do stream other times, and my day on DDO stream is Tuesday. So, enjoyed it. Thanks for stopping by, and I will talk to you later. Thanks all.